And this is the part that's broke. They're about £25 on eBay.